Everybody, Black Teardrop here. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And this episode, we're going to be doing every single race in the game. We're going to start with the Los Santos one, then move to the Las Venturas one, and then we're going to do the Las Venturas race and air. Well, land and air races. Let's begin. Just take off the marker. And let's begin. The first one is... There's three races that you have already done. Bandits A and Bandits B. These are the two races that were part of the story. Then we have Lower Rider Race, which we as well did. Now we're going to do Little Loop. Okay, but you gotta know that you're gonna be using the energy 500, so hold the like lean forward button so you don't die into it. And I think that's yeah, that's better. It was too loud before. Woo! Woo! Okay, this is easy. There we go. First race done. Quite easy, actually. I was really hoping for it to be hard. Next race, the Back Road Wanderer. Okay, I'll stop killing them. Can make this. Oof. I see first place, so I'm gonna take it. Now you're going down a mountain, don't hold the forward button because you will lean forward and die. Try to let go of the acceleration and go left and right.
Has that dealer turned up yet? Where is he? Andreas? Andreas, where are you?
There we go. And you.
Oh, look here, gun.
He doesn't die! What the hell? Okay, next one is City Circuit! This is easy as well. I think the bike races are too easy because if you get a bike, you have the ability to just spam the leap forward button down and just increase your speed tremendously. As with cars, you have no other way to get a boost because they don't have nitro pre-installed. I almost drove out of it. Okay, next race, Winewood. Just looking for some good music. If I hear the Cult of Personality, I'm muting. Oh well, fuck. Oh, we can climb that. I never knew that. Okay, I'll cut to me getting back to where I died. Okay, I kind of skipped a large majority of the race. I blanked out. I thought I was still recording the order. But I'm just gonna say here, we drove through here, there was a jump over here. Yeah, a jump. No, not jump here, but a jump over here. No, it was a jump over here. You have to drive, some people drive, dropped off here. We just keep driving over here, then through here, this thing, then here, and then a straight line. So here, then straight drive over here. So, not that bad. Well, the map actually says where we were supposed to go. Woo! There we go. Now the next race, the freeway. Broad and then Broadway. I'm broader than Broadway. Yes, I'm broad. I'm broad. I'm broader than Broadway. but then Broadway.
Keep listening to KJOS. Don't turn over. Why not? You did it.
You better be drunk.
Here in the truck, went out to my man, Harris the Pacifist Watch.
Right now, that's a little bit like spreading snow in Jamaica. You know, so Jamaica, we don't have, we have a bachelor, a bomb smash team. We don't have a snow, and we have had some 12 months a year, so.
I'm gonna try to keep it keep the car intact, at least.
Alright now, one love. Let's play a little more reggae for all the steppers out there, see? One love.
No! For fuck's sake! Are you kidding me? There we go. Wait, did I just increase this weapons? Okay, I'm gonna redo that again. Okay. At least I beat a I won this time. There we go. That was easy. Now let's do the final one. Into the country. Did you slow?
That was a close sister, classic track. You know, kind of thing you would do, you know, Marsha.
You have a bad week, huh?
You motherfucker.
That's a bummer right here.
Oh, you somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
We are so.
Relationships can seem like an eternity.
You asshole! What were you doing with my sister in that hot tub?
Relieve the pressure. Chill that bitch up with ice. A diamond lasts for.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep up. Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought I can squeeze through that.
Rock hard and frozen in time. Luckily, most women are shallow and materialistic.
Oh, a diamond! So you do love me.
Nothing says I love you like a lump of carbon mined by waves.
Watch your mind!
I don't even know what I was mad at you about. Do you want a blowjob?
Passion. It can be purchased, and it can be overpriced. Ice available and very expensive at Decocked Diamonds.
Lucifer, son of the morning, I'm gonna chase you out of Earth.
Where the fuck did that boy come from? Crikey! Okay, now this time, let's not blow up my car. The devil of my world. We're spending to outer space to find another place. Outer space to find another risk. Where are these bikes coming from? My whip! Oh! Fine. Screw you! No! Disqualify! Don't kill me. Crap. So, okay, I'm gonna see you in San Fierro. See you there. Okay, let's do the next ones. Fuck. Bandito Country. Let's do this. This is gonna be the easiest race ever because you can destroy by getting your front wheels into your back ones because the hitbox is different. This car. Get some driving skill by going through a checkpoint. Nope. I already maxed out my driving skills. I just need to get this and the flying skill to max. That's my fuck now. Wee! I found it. That was a bad. I went too far left. Crap. Don't go too far right this time. Hey, I didn't do that. I accidentally flipped my fucking bandito over. Can you all just go into the water? Oh, thanks. Much obliged. I said it was the easiest race. I was wrong. Okay, let's not flip the car over again. Finish line, and dunzo. I'm an idiot. Destroy the car because it's bad. Now, since we done, oh, we didn't do this. The dirt bike danger. Ho ho! That would accidentally jumped off my bike! No! Come back here, you fuckers! I just seen one guy just suicide. The fact that I hit him in the head and he moved a little bit. Go, go, Carlin. Where are you turning, CJ?
Knows that X marks the spot. Unless you like to shave, you know what I'm saying? Hello?
Lisa?
Yeah?
How you doing, bitch? How do you like living in an house we built together, huh? You're kiss my question that fall fast for a new one. Kiss you in the morning. They want their real father.
When you just can't be there in person, Zachary's telephone, one of those difficult conversations.
Hey, fella, I'm talking to you. You guys know who I'm talking to. Go, go out there all night.
Okay.
Let me tell you something.
What?
You're listening to Johnny the Love Giant.
Hey, watch it.
You watch it, piece of shit cunt. Okay, in the next race, San Fierro Fastlane.
Never really seen you.
was like two or three
people. People are going crazy out there, and they're trying to blame it on the people. And I end up people taking shit to heart. What they're doing, but y'all need to slow down a little bit and just learn to enjoy the music, not try to emulate it.
Nice to know that I'm gonna be in first place. Now this, the next one, San Fierro Hills.
Keep burning that stuff. Put on your gun. Live in peace. Relax, but buy my music. You don't make music anymore. All of you smoke.
You got to be happy.
Reggae and Cajun, going about your business. This is the real thing, the real deal. You're listening to Martial Law with me, Johnny Lawson, and the Rastaman Marshall Steeters, only on Cajun West.
No.
Yeah. How you doing out there? Keep it on, Keja. Beware of the politics on the ground. What happened to my number one star? Him used to be such a righteous man. I know him just such an ignorant man.
I'm gonna explode this car, am I? It could take a freaking load of baseball beatings! Okay, last race, San Fierro, Country Endurance. Yay! Woo! I am so happy that I just beat that first try, idiot! Okay, we done every single race. Check. We're going to Las Venturas? Yeah, why not? No! Ah! This is gonna be a long video, isn't it? So I'm just gonna cut to me getting to San Fierro. Okay, let's continue. The SV2 LV. I think we should not do that first. Let's do the Damn Rider. Okay, how did I not die over there? Okay, next race. SV2LV, I don't care. And we're driving a Banshee.
Someone should have a radio station exclusively dedicated to commercials. I mean, they've done it on TV. You know, pathetic losers hang on crack would love it.
Oh boy!
The end of civilization is here.
We're sent from the realists.
Radio X!
The problem with the world today is people over 30. If you were in your 20s,
okay,
you'd
we're not gonna die. We're not gonna lose here.
You lost your mind?
You lost your mind, motherfucker! You wanna die? Very intelligent.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
The fourth-tone speaker is known as God. He's not scared when the world is over by. Through the silence, none of your business high. When we hit in the head, too many times. Still, you're trying to act cool, but you should know. You're so cool that I'ma call you a cool. You're just a people, you can't get an F.
Well done. Brilliant drive.
You're cool, right? Sit back. Just look at your ass. I'm calling you a cool. And so I look in my lap and say goodbye, sir. This is for the guys.
Oh, where the frick did that come? See the other racers, so that means I am safe to be number one in the racing league. Bye, Factor. Bye, Factor. One tap, two tap, three tap. Two tap, three tap, one tap. Now, there's your trick. Why do you keep giving me bike races? You know that they're pretty slow. Okay, this is the easy, this is so easy, with the, I don't know, I keep forgetting the name of this bike. Isn't that the one that sings Prince of Bel-Air? Destroyed one bike. No disqualification? Nah, this is fine. No! You're not allowed to win. Yeet! Oh, rock you! Now the last race that we need to do is the LV Ring Road. This one is so bullshit! What car is that? I keep forgetting, what car is this? What car is that? Fuck, I'm not gonna do a 50. Only, what the fuck? Yeet! Hey, my car. You stole my car! You fucking stole my car, you fucking... motherfucker. I'm in the fucking front. You can fucking suck my ass. It's a ring road. What do you expect is gonna happen? It's gonna be you going left and left and left, or right, or right, or right. Where did you come from? Why? Bye. Don't touch me! Jesus Christ! I didn't expect for it to launch me that far. Woohoo! Now that was exciting! Yee-hee! That was actually pretty fun. Not gonna lie. So we beat every single races. Land races, actually. And hit the game, but let's go to the air ones. Okay, I believe I can do these. Whirly bird waypoints. Frick, why did you instantly change the... Who am I gonna ask? Chopper checkpoint, let's go. Okay, now if this is easy. This is an easy compared to every single utter bullshit that has ever happened. This is a good helicopter. Like, it has good controls. Plus, it's not bullshit enough. The time limit doesn't really matter. Come on, go lower. I know you can. Okay. If I can beat this, I can beat any other thing. Huh, I've never seen that before. The fact is I played this a lot, so sometimes some of the parts look unfamiliar. Okay. Isn't there supposed to be... Legit, isn't there supposed to be like supports there? Okay, no, it's a straight fly home. I believe in myself. Yay, I beat one of the flights.
Your mama must be proud of your driving, fool.
Okay, now, since we've done chopper checkpoint, let's do whirly bird waypoint. Yeah, let's go. Okay, we did that. Nice. We did these two, and now we have to do Helly Hell. My god.
Music is like a drug. I listen to the same thing for a couple of days, and you're on the dust.
This is going to, as the name implies, this is going to be hell. If it's gonna be like Whirly Bird Waypoint, yeah, I'm gonna have to go through a lot of buildings to not destroy this hunter. Fuck. How is this still intact? What the frick? That's the sketchiest shit I've ever seen. Man, some people beat this on console, which I think is easier. On mobile, this will be freaking impossible. I'm legit scared that I'm gonna destroy this. Stop. Okay, go up. Okay. We're doing fine. Fuck it, tree! That sound does not make me feel comfortable. That just means it's close to exploding. How I know that? Try hitting a helicopter with a rocket launcher. You'll hear it just go. I'm doing fantastic! I knew that was gonna happen! Yay! Okay, next one. We have three more races now. Since we've done all the helicopter ones, we're doing the plane ones.
Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome to Entertaining America. This is Laszlo. I gotta say it, pardon me, but
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Just unemployed. But I'm back. Running the media. I love this West Coast vibe. Nobody here so laid back and lazy. I'm here with a man who gets paid to talk for a living. That's incredible. What a concept. He's called a rapper. Oglock, how are you?
Oglock? It's O-G-Lo. O-G-Lo. You hear me, player?
Yes, of course. I hear you. Away, man. Listen, I'm a big fan. I love rap, I think. I mean, singing songs about yourself. That's awesome. How you living?
Straight? Really? Are you really straight? What? You gonna question me?
Dude, it's cool. If somebody passes it to me, I don't ask questions. It's probably not laced anyway. So, who out there wants to talk to OG Loke? Caller, you're on Entertaining America.
I love the way you rap about Louisiana person.
Straight?
You never sent all of Louisiana so we would have a place to show our kids.
My point is that, yeah, we need more naked liberty.
Exactly. Look, I'm no rapper, you know, dress like one, but I think I can really get into, you know, getting hammered, singing about setting things on fire, shooting up funerals, blah, 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 you know, striking poses, smoking a lid.
Exactly. You see, the Constitution was written on reefer by dudes with wearing teeth. You see, my clothing company, Low Down, Home of the G, says this. I love reefer. It's the rules if you're a rapper.
Wow, those sound like some great rules. You know, you get a lot of flack in the media these days. In a recent press conference, your manager came to your defense.
A lot of people say gangster rap is misogynistic posture by fake-ass idiots who spend more time in drama school than they ever did pimping or hustling dope. Well, I assure you, OG Loke is the real thing. He's hated women all his life. He's sold drugs to school children. He's murdered innocent people just for kicks. But he rhymes like an angel. And I assure you, he's more...
Woo! Okay, next race, Barnstorm. It's not a race, it's more like a... from A to B.
Down. I'm into walking too, but I was thinking maybe we could have a break off, you know? I could spin on my back.
You being funny?
I'm trying to be.
Gotcha. I got the street. I got a record. Me and my man Smoke, we took over. I've been gangbanging because I was...
Is it me or is this hard to control?
Excuse me? Gangbanging? I never understood that. I mean, other guys in the room, like, ugh.
I'm ice cold, bitch. Don't make me dump with you, G. I'm the streets, man. I am gangster. I'm taking rap in a whole new direction. From now, it's about making words rhyme. And I'm going toe-to-toe with you in a minute.
Why do you rappers get so worked up? You're rich. You've won. Stop shooting at each other. You know, and you keep saying, home from the streets. You know what, dude? Everyone has a street in front of their house. That doesn't make you cool.
Oh, we got a comedian, huh? You got scraps, huh, bitch? You down? You mark-ass bitch, punk, trick, buster, fool.
I don't know what you said, but you just oughta calm me down. I brought you some malt liquor.
You's a buster, fool. Lucky I don't hang you out the window or turn you out, because I'm also a pimp. And through the news, I'll pimp anything. You hear me?
Oh, dude, I hear you loud and clear, man. You will pimp anything. Listen, how many hot women need a man? Because, I mean, it's kind of been a dream of mine to sleep with housewives.
Are you dissing my hoes, bitch?
No, dude. Your hoes are bitches. Your hoes are bitches.
You a buster. What are you?
I'm a buster. I'm a buster. Whatever that is. Dude, put the gun away.
Don't diss my scrap.
I love your scrap. You're a great guy. Look, I'm just coming down off the 80s. Please, don't shoot me, homie.
Relax, no one's getting dumped on. I'm a warrior poet. I tell a cautionary tale about life on the streets, you know?
Only too well. That was OG Loke. Hey, man, it's been a real pleasure.
Oh, I increased my flying skill. Sweet.
Yeah.
I'm just trying... I'm not saying anything because I want to focus on...
We'll see you next time. You don't get to take some callers like I want. WCTR wasn't holding me back. Man, this has been Entertaining America.
And by the way, that's Laszlo from GTA, GTA 3
so
in Vice City.
You're
from Chatterbox and V-Rock.
Have you heard the number one gardening show in San Andreas? If not, here's what you're missing.
Pesticide. Exploring damp gopher holes. My new walk-in closet. What's on your mind about gardening?
Herbert, it's worth it. It's okay.
churches, they're gardening with Maury's calendar. It's in the August section, next to the picture of the firefights.
Yeah, I bought that calendar.
Please, please, for the love of God, don't crash this plane. I do not want to restart this. About GK3, he said he was taken off the air.
Beer that brought the forest down.
I drive an exotic imported sports car. I eat exotic foreign food like frankfurters and pizza. But when it comes to numbing my mind, I'm a patriot. I drink a beer that brought the forest down. I'm a lager man. And with the new 80 bottle trunk pack, you've got enough for the evening. Last night I crapped in my bed and pissed in the closet. Hey, it's happy hour somewhere.
Lager brings out the patriot in you.
If you're into exploring exotic places and forbidden fruit, stay tuned. It's the Wild Traveler. Next.
Hello, I'm James Batista, World Traveler, and this is the Wild Traveler. From Peru to San Andreas in 8 days by balloon, often while lounging around garden parties, we can get the brave workers worldwide who toil day and night for the products we consume. Some are even so dedicated to our happiness they carry products in balloons shoved inside themselves. We go to the phones. Yes, we do.
I can't believe you actually recommended to go to Barbados on our honeymoon. It was revolting. You were poor people. I really find with you away from poor people.
Barbados is nothing.
Look, I want to be very clear. I'm not racist. Just careful. I like all-inclusive resorts where you can drink as much as you want, be around other people from...
Yay. Now the last race that I particularly don't like is the military service. So we go down here under the bridge and go around straight to Los Venturas, then go back around and go to the beach area at the southern part of San Fierro. This is going to be hell.
Oh, let's go to the pub.
You're all alcoholic. At least we drink a 24-pack in private instead of hanging out in some social setting making a fool of ourselves.
People say it's so civilized. If you're a bigger thousand years of history.
Well, I saw a movie about Europe once and I was disgusted.
When people still defecate in their living rooms and cover it up with dirt like a cat. You can't find a decent toilet anywhere. Or a good chicken wing. And a stripper? Overcharged.
Good Lord, you're philistine. You should stay out of England. I hear there is a casino in Venturas that is just like the rest of the world, only with better toilets and full of morons like you. Do you want culture or do you want safety? It's your choice. Personally, I want irrigation of the colonic variety. But that's a whole different story. It is early. Let's go to the phones. Who's on the phones? One? Come on! Pull up! Anyone? It wouldn't be like this in Peru, I can tell you. There I once made a phone call with 30 boys sitting on my lap. Not because I paid them. They wanted to be there. Or in Mali, where nobody knows what a phone is, and a lot of people have never even heard of plastic surgery, or the Glory Hole theme park. There, the Glory Holes aren't theme parks, I can tell you. It's violent and bloody and authentic. What are you scared of? You wimps? Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Traveler. Where are you?
I'm on a cliff.
How romantic.
I want to jump.
I know what you mean, jump into the unknown. How could it be a sin if it feels good? Anyway, what's your question?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you there? Where are you? Kenya?
No,
I'm in Ferdy Club.
Loathsome place. I'd jump if I were you.
I want to go to hell.
Me too. Buy a refrigerator magnet when you get there. On with the show. Any callers? No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travelogue again. This is for my diary.
Why has nobody animated all the talk shows? This sound. That would be such so amazing.
Pleasure as well as travel. There is something very exotic about him. A Vrinda. He could be a boy, but like many locals, in certain lights, he looks just like a little girl. He is a real minx who knows exactly what he is doing to me. Oh, wrong page. Here we are. A Vrinda took me into jungle. And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp of adulthood. We hunted each other in game very similar to the ancient games of Kiss Chase I used to play. No! Wrong page. A Vrinda has left me. I'm broken. I thought I might save him. But it seems he would rather become a fisherman than follow me in an exotic life of degeneracy and narcotics as my houseboy. I hate myself. Why does this keep happening to me?
Hell! Wrong bit again!
Where's the page about watching the elephants mate? And it being really disturbing and making me slightly jealous for both parties? Hey! Has someone been stealing pages out of my journal? My producer is jealous. He keeps stealing my stuff and lending it to people. This last week I heard him saying government agents wanted to look at it. What a load of trash. Ah, we have a call, finally.
I just want to tell people about a great holiday.
You mean vacation? We call it vacation. What is it? Searching for a yeti in the Himalayas? Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No, Canada.
But what about a young man to peel grapes? What about fine local herbs?
Hey, it's cheap and it's plentiful. Apart from the rent boy.
And what about the food poisoning? What about the starving beggars? What about the political instability and the chance to eat insects?
Okay, we are about to win this.
Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii. They still trade in beads there and ride planks rather than motorboats.
I believe in myself that I...
On the next show, we'll be...
Oh, almost everything is first track, except for holy hell.
Morocco, spooky smoke. Until next time, travel safe. Ciao. I'm James Bediston, and this has been The Wild Traveler.
Where the Yeah, I picked it up.
Shows like The Wild Traveler, even if we received a cease and desist. The Tight End Zone is next. Brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes. A game just isn't a game if you're not drunk and coughing.
There we go, last one. Oh no, second to last. This is the last one. Never mind, this is the last one.
We're there to talk about it. I'm your host.
Never mind, this is the one.
Today on the Big Show.
All races won! Yeet! Well, I'm fucking happy. I beat every single race in San Andreas. Let's look at my percentage. My boy, look at this. Where the fuck is the progress with Denise? Fuck you, Denise. Nobody cares about you. 58 and 82. I don't have a gun, that's the problem. Well, so that's the end of my video. If you want to see more, leave a like, leave a comment. See you on the next video. In the next video, we'll be getting... We'll be buying all the properties in San Andreas. Goodbye!